As usual, the Duchess of York brought Princess Elizabeth and Princess Margaret Rose to Rushmore for the big rehearsal, which was also seen by 50,000 other children. Century grenadiers were depicted in a demonstration of grenade exercises. And the grand finale, with the national anthem played by the masked bands.